folks. Let me tell you about a man I know. His home is down in Tennessee. He made his living stealing chickens. And anything else he'd sing. One day, the sheriff got behind the pole. Let him take to the road. There's never been a passenger train so far. Joe couldn't get on board. Traveling man. He must have been a traveling man. Traveling a rambling man. He's the swiftest in the land. They knowed him in every town. He wouldn't stay put, no, he won't give up. Bet he never settled down. Sent that fellow to the spring one day for to fetch a pail of water. The distance from the spring to the house was 16 miles and a quarter. He got that bucket of water all right, but he stubbed his toe and fell down. He ran to the house and grabbed another bucket, caught the water for it, hit the ground. Traveling man. Must have been a traveling man. Traveling a rambling man. He's the swiftest in the land. Traveling a rambling Joe. They know him in every town. He wouldn't stay put. No, he won't give up. Bet he never settled down. Saw that iceberg coming right off of that boat he flew. The rest of the passengers hollered and laughed, said, look what a great big fool.